egameni lika Jesu Kristu wase Nazareth. Ngicela kunibingelela bazalwane. Nginibingelela ngendzaba lesitawukhuluma ngayo, sitawuchaza iChristianity ukuthi yini. Sitawe sisichaza inhlobo tebantfu letikhona eBhayibhelini, letitholakala esontweni. Letinhlobo tebantfu laba titholakala ngekhathi esontweni, ngiyethemba ngemvakana. Letinhlobo tebantfu laba tifaka ikhathi tinja, kufaka ikhathi tilima, kufaka ikhathi tingulube, kufaka ikhathi tinyoka, kufaka ikhathi emabululu, kufaka ikhathi timpungutje, kufaka ikhathi timpisi. Lunyeni nje lehlobo lebantfu leli lolukhona. Lusekhathi emasontweni sitawukhuluma ngalo. But asesicale sichaze ukuthi yini iChristianity, ngiyethemba ngevakala. Esikisi, labanyeni bayithatha ngathi iChristianity it's a religion, wara wara, it's a sweet nice religion, wara wara. Moyincwele ungembulele on the 2nd of January 2022. Kuthi no man, religion is not like that. Bengikhathateke kakhulu ebazalwane lokho ukuthi I'm a Christian, I'm a child of God, I'm a prophet. People are busy insulting me, bangethuka ngathi ongethi indlela. Ngiyathi buta nsikanzi uNkulunkulu ukuphi uthini uNkulunkulu nakayekelela abantu bangethuke. Ngibendeni labantu bavele abantu bangethuke banginyembenye ngaphandle kwedlala kwesizathu. Ngathi ngikhuluma nge-topic. Let me make an example. Maybe ngifundisa ngesihogo or maybe ngifundisa ngelidimoni noma ngifundisa let's say ngadokoloshi ukuthi yini dokoloshi ngiyafundisa. Aqhamuke umuntu ayekelele topic le ngikhuluma ngayo. Ashukele mine, ethuke mine, athuke mine, athuke mine, atheke nje mine nje acuza. And now sothi yababuka bonke labantu labo, it's either abafundisi noma abaprofeti noma abashumayeli. Ikakhulu bashumayeli, ngikhuluma ngebantu lengibatiko labanye makhona. Atheke mine nje umuntu angithuke, ammobilize nalabanye ukuthi abangithuke. Yathi nto leni ngikhathathile ngathi buta kumoyingcwele, kwasi moyingcwele kanti yini kanje. Yini ngihlaselwe bantu lesinabo enkonzweni. Neni moyingcwele wasuyangenda lokho ukuthi angibe awele ukuthi wenda ngathini i-revival ke ngokuthi moyingcwele ukuwangichazela lokho ukuthi kahle kahle silwa kukholwa kuyini netitha temakholwa ababo tibo bani. But lokhu ufike wakwenda kwagqama kakhulu ke ngalomhla ka 2. Number 1, Christianity ngale ndlela labasitshela ngayo belumbi benda ngazo ukuthi iChristianity inkolo kulandzela Jesu uvele nje inkolo lelungile nje abantu abathothobele nabakunishaya ngala kule sihlathi lesi ubanika lesi lesinye sihlathi naso basijabule ngempama wara 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 all those things. It's not like that. Hear it from me. It's not like that. Uma utawulandza le ndlela leyo lakutshele ngayo belungu, you will die and go to hell. Ngeke umbone uNkulunkulu. Belumbi basiyenga. Belumbi bayiguqulela iChristianity bayiqatheka because bebayisebenzisela kusikolonizer ngayo. Bebayisebenzisa to their advantage. Bebayisebenzisa njenge tool kuze basithobise so that we submit to them, bas colonize, bas forget to get that. That is why bafike bayiqatheka nabasinike iChristianity. Ayisinjalo. Christianity, the correct definition of Christianity nginayo. IChristianity yimbi emkhathini, yimbi yaNkulunkulu na Satane. IChristianity leyo yimbi yaNkulunkulu leliwa kanye nembi, leliwa kanye nembi yebumnyama, imbi ya Satane. IChristianity leyo yimbi. Labantu labalwa lembi yaNkulunkulu labaholwa ngJesu kulembi yaNkulunkulu kuthiwa ke bona ngemaKristu, the Christians. So thine emaKristu sisembini yaNkulunkulu lelwa na Satan. So embini ke kuyaliwa. Embini there is physical contact kune kushayisana. So now ubona abantu bakuthuka nje benda lokho basuke bafaka silonza, basuke bakungqunza ngencindi, bakushaya bakulwa. Kuyaliwa kusembini, ngiyethemba kuyavakala. Akushiwo lento lesihlolo sitshelwa ngayo iChristianity yimbi, finish and class, yimbi yaNkulunkulu, yimbi lesemkhathini uNkulunkulu na Satane. Laba labayilwako ngemaKristu silwa nabo bani? Silwa laba lesilwa nabo utabathola kuphi? Utabathola encwadini yabase Efesu chapter 6. Uyakulistela lapho Jesu ngempostoli Paulus athi silwa nemimoya yasemkhathini, silwa nemandla bomnyama, silwa nebabusi bebumnyama, ibabusi bendayo yonke. Silwa nalo uyakugradela ngemabutho empi ya Satane, ngemabattalion ngihlalele sathane keke akagcini ngalokulwa ngalabantu lapho uphinze ekhathi ebandleni ube sesoto recruiter labandleni so recruiter ema spies akhe kuthiwa yini spy kodwa yini spy tinhloli yini laba so recruiter labanye bantu khona la ebandleni la Christu noma la esonweni ubenda baba sesayidini lakhe masihamba sithini sizawucabanga ukuthi sihamba silwa impi yinye nabo kanti bona balwa nathi balwa against us balwa nathi balwisa thine ngiyethemba kevakala ngilalaba ke bani lakhuluma ngabo umpostoli Paula athi labantu laba nginitshele nganyendi ngabo ngathi sihamba nabo badithathe isiphambano sihamba nabo badithathe elivangeli uthi nginitshele ngabo kanyendi namanje nginitshela nangedinyembeti ngisilabantu abasitha badithathe elivangeli kuyavakala bobani labo bantu laba ngilabachaza manje ngiyabachaza la ningasinaki lesithombe bazalwane kuba sibi nekufithitela studio sami nje asiso esimnanzi kahle asingijabulisi sihle singilela tika but lokumcokwa noma lesithombe sisimbi le message yona imnanzi ingakho ngikukhuthatha ngithi wena lo sekhaya njalo na udibana nami mangabe kwa Facebook ngifollowishe ngilandzele uphinze futhi ulandzele netimfundiso tami ngoba noma ngawe uyangenyanya kodwa ngifundisa into leti kuphilako le taxida nangabe ka YouTube nakhona yenda njalo ngilike usubscribe ngiyethemba kuyevakala asichubeke nendaba yethu singaphumi kuyo okay labantu laba ke lese sikhulume ngabo sengivetakele tinhlobo tebantu uma sengichazile ngathi Christianity yimbi emkhathini waNkulunkulu nasathane imbi ke kuyaliwa imbi ke kude kuncengwana akunasisi akuna chisboy lapha embini akuna chisboy kuyaliwa kuze uboneke ukuthi sisembini libhayibheli nawufunda incwadi yona leya base Ephesians chapter 6 Jesu lapho usinika ukuthi asembathe asihlome ngato tonke tikhalta kaNkulunkulu sihlomelana nangabe asiyembini wonke umuntu ohlomako ngoloya embini lisotsha noma ngabe lisotsha uma lingekho uma lingayembini alihlome ingako nine lenathathwa ninatha nawo labharene emathavini asuke angakahlomi because awuhlomi nangabe awuyembini lo ngiloya embini lona lohlomako kuyavakala ngisho noma ngabe li-on duty nje lisemsebenzini alihlomi ngetikhalite embi ngoba just on duty kodwa leli liya embini ligadazela ngako konke kwasembini ngato tonke ngetikhalite embi lisembini kelo but ke naka-ke la magama lawo lakhulunywa ngujesu la encwadini yabase-Ifeso akhuluma ngempostoli Paulos uthi hlomani tonke tikhali tankulunkulu hlomani tonke phelelani put on the armor of God. Why do we put on the armor nangabe asiye embini? The answer is ngilothi siya embini siyokulwa. Kuyaliwa le. So ungeva nje bani abakuyenga wena bathi ukhwala njani? Embini ke kuyaliwa. Umuntu amaka kunemba ngencindi uyayiblocker nawe ubuyisele incindi back ngoba uma wena libhayibheli ngolithi loyo lonqobako awunqobi ke ungakalwi. Umuntu onqobako ngilolwile. Uma wena wathi ukuthi Christianity akushiko kulwa uselahlekile usengakembulela usengathi ukuthi yini iChristianity kulwa yimbi kuyaliwa. That is why umpostoli Paulus athi umtimba wami ngiyawuqinzetela ngogathayi angigadli uthi nangencindi angigadli wangathi ngigadla umoya. Lo shothi ngiyagadla but gadla kwami angigadli nje ngihambe ngigadla noma ngabe yini ngiyethemba kuyevakala uthi angigadli kwangathi ngigadla umoya lo shothi ngiyagadla but kugadla kwami ngiyakuqaphela ukuthi ngigadlani kuyavakala now ase sibuke labantu lele ngikhulume nabo lele silwa nabo ngekwelibhayibheli lele basenyetswa ngisathane thine sibheke imbi yasathane siphinde sithi buke thine around us because around us na sathane uyangena ingakho ibhayibheli lisicaphelisa lithi ningaanimangali ukuthi sathane uyatiguqula atende ingelo zekhaya kunebantu lesebatiguqulile labasenyetswa ngisathane balakhathi kithi balwa nathi kunebantu lasebabo sathane khona lakhathi ebandleni lento lena siyibonile ngisho nakujesu ucobo lwakhe uthi sejesu kubafunzi bakhe nginige ezile kodwa nikagezeki nonke nembala kwevakala kwabonakala umpostoli Judas wahamba waya wenda njani wathengisa Jesu wambetraya abe ayingcenye yalabantu laba number 2 unake nakakhuluma Jesu akhuluma na Petro uthi suka Satan because amongst la ku Petro Satan bese ka disguisele wangena ku Petro futhi unake lenye into Jesu impilo yakhe yonke abengalwi nemahedeni Abelwa nani? Abelwa nemakholwa. Ngimaphi lamakholwa? Ngilawa lasaguqukile lalwa na Sathane. I mean lawa lasasebenzela Sathane ala khathe bandleni. Muve nakaphendvula ba priest uthi Elijah wefika nenda konke kuyeleni kuthandzako. Konke kodwa tingwadla uthi bathelise netingwadla netiphingi tona tamlalela ngako etiyanengcelela tona tiyembuso likaNkulunkulu nine aniye embuso likaNkulunkulu because anikamlaleli Elijah lobe kangijona umbhabhatisi uthi nakimi aningilaleli nenda konke lenithandzako ngiyethemba kevakala. Alright, ase sibabuke labantu laba ke Jesu ubabite ngemagama labanye wathi tilima libhayibheli libaveta ngekuthi tilima njengana ufunda incwadi yaseKorinte ithi wena silima nzini awathi ini kusho ukuhlanyelwa kunekubola kuvula kumila kunenkati imulo uhlanyela inhlanyelo awuhlanyeli lona likhaba uthi wena usilima nzini. Nawufunda incwadi yabase yetaka ithi incwadi yetaka ke silima ngumuntu lode kuqonza kwaNkulunkulu umuntu longamadi uNkulunkulu umuntu longakholwa silima. Kuphinde kune magama lamanye lasenziwa nguJesu uthi timpisi. Timpisi ngilabami labalakhathe esontweni laba labatenda ngathi bathi bangemakholwa kanti abakholwa ngoba phela impisi iyadisguise ayibuke sikhumba sembisi siyefana nesevu. Uma tilapha khashane nje tidla kanye ka ibhekise buso phasi utathi wena yimvu utayibona ngekuvusa buso ha impisi le. So kunebantfu ke labalakhathe esontweni lokuthi abantu nababuka wena ubabuka bucalo ucamaya ukuthi ngemakholwa kanti timpisi. Impisi ke impisi ke ngumdlamvu sinoma ke silwane lesidlatifu labani laba ke njengoba bathi impisi bala sesontweni betele ukutodla thine ingako itimbi tethu letinkulu asitilwi nemahedeni but sidilwa nemakholwa ngoba ngilamakholwa lamanye lalasidlako ngilamakholwa lati impisi laladla thine atetele ukutodla thine ngibo lefuna sibaqaphele. Phinde futhi labanye babitwa ngethiwa tinja. Tinja ke dilwane letidla konke atikhethi. Tinja ke lithi iBhayibheli nawufunda incwadi ya 2 Peter chapter 2:22 ithi ngulamakholwa lawa lathi athite kanje sekayakholwa abuyela back ayo esonweni awa abuyela back lithi ke sebadinja ngoba inja iyadla ihlande iphindze idle lamahlande awo ngulabantu laba lasebabuyele back bayodla sono bakhona la sontweni lapha bagqoke emajoyini labanye bahole emasonto kodwa labantu laba kudzala bawa babuyela back bayodla sono lenwe le bathite baphenduke kuto babuyele back benda don lithi ke iBhayibheli dinja labantu labo liphinde futhi iBhayibheli lichaze tinja lithi ngulabantu ngileti lima le letenda bulima kanyenti tende lokubi kanyenti lithi labantu labo babe siba graduate sebaba dinja dinja ke labantu labo. So now usebenzisa ligama leli nje uthi wena nja wena usungamethuki lo mloyo yinja ngekwesiBhayibheli bonke labantu labo liphinde kunala abanye labathi dingulube iBhayibheli esenza ukuthi dingulube ingulube nayo imhlophe ifana ne kodwa ihlala ingqolili selidzakene ngoba ibhoxa lidzaka labantu laba bathi basekhathe esontweni babe babhoxa lidzaka benda konke lokubi lithi ke iBhayibheli tingulube labo bandaba they are swine noma they are pigs. So now ukhuluma nomuntu uthi wena you're swine usukungamthuku usokuthi wena ngulube yongulube ngoba ulikholwa leselingqolile ungqolile uhlale lidzakene lithi iBhayibheli noma ungaligeza ke lelo kholwa lelo immediately uliyeke la libuyele lidzakene ngiyethemba ngevakala noma ungamshumayela nakaphuma la esontweni ubuyela elidzakene lisho njalo iBhayibheli uthi banjenge tingulube ngoba tingulube labantu laba lithi ke iBhayibheli ungathathi ke ematshe akho laligugu unike labantu labo labatingulube. Kunebantu ke labanye lababitwa ngekuthi timpungushe kunalabanye futhi lababitwa ngekuthi tinyoka kunalabanye futhi lababitwa ngokuthiwa ngemabululu emabululu kunalababitwa ngathi indalo yetinyoka solo ngemagama. Uma umuntu umbita ngala magama lawo awusukungamethuki asengisamalize nganako labanye abantu batacama ukuthi na uthi kumuntu wena nja wena nyoka wena bululu wena mbisi wena mbungushe uyamethuka bantu bameningi bathi wena silima bacanga ukuthi uyamethuka usukungamethuki usuke umbita ngaleli butho lakhe langilo lakhathe empini yasathane because yena sosempini yasathane ulwa kanye nathi kodwa udisguisile umbethele yethu iuniform kanti yena kahle kahle akekho ngakithi ulwa nathi uyasilwisa yena usebuthweni lasathane mane sowudisguisile wambatha le yethu iuniform so usuke umgrade greater umbita ngaleli butho lakhe kuthi usebuthweni letilima usebuthweni letinja usebuthweni letinyoka usebuthweni letingulube usebuthwe ngemabutho asathane lawa lalakhathi emasontweni alwa nathi kodwa bona kahle kahle basathane badisguisele batente amakholwa ngemabutho abo ke lawa wenanja wena silima wena ngulube wena nyoka wena mbungushe wena mbisi onke lamagama lawo wena mtendisi wena hypocrite wena mqambi manga usukungamethuke lomlo umbita ngalendvo lalangiyo wena silima ngitshe mayivakala bese kuba nalendvo le confuse abantu bathi hey bible lithi uma ubita umnakeni ungekuthi silima naka lamagama lithi na ubita umnakeni umnakeni ngumuphi Jesu uchazile ukuthi umnakeni ngumuphi ngilona lona umnakeni ngilona lonaye mina ngingumkhristu lomnye umkhristu ngumnakethu kodwa lona longashiyo umnakethu yinja leyo silima leso na ubita loyo muntu loyo lo longashiyo umnakethu ngekwamoya usukungamethuke umbita kahle ngoba vele usebuthweni letilima silima kodwa na ubita lona leni naye kamoya leleni sebuthweni linyo laNkulunkulu nibazalwane kanye kanye bese sothi wena usilima ngoba silima ngumuntu longamathi uNkulunkulu lona uyamathi uNkulunkulu kodwa wena uyamehlulela kwehlulela ke ligama laloko masuthi wena akamathi uNkulunkulu kanye uyamathi uNkulunkulu lithi ke iBhayibheli wena ufanele kulahla kodwa lona longamathi usukungamehluleli usukumtshela lelo langiyo uyinja vele usilima loyo muntu loyo bantu bangawesabi kwasebenzisa lamagama lawo wasebenziseni lamagama lawo ngoba vele sisembini uma akwethuka nje umuntu akubita ngalowo sembite ngalamagama lawa lawa uinflict le wound nalapha kuye because sisembini siyalwa uma akugadla nawe gadla uma akugadla nje akubita umuntu mhlawumbe uyakukhwensa hey wena nembumulo lenkulu wena unje umtshele ukuthi wena uyinja awusumtshuku sokungamethuki but umtshela la ngiko uyamvete ebalendo umuntu loyo lokho ukuthi live limbone ukuthi utenda likholwa ubhacile mhlubule la kule uniform mvete ebaleni ukuthi yinja le mvete ebaleni ukuthi inyoka le mvete ebaleni ukuthi silima lesi mvete ebaleni ukuthi ingulube le ungamprotect utawugcine akuthi lalela kulembi lena the final goal is to bring somebody down into submission uma utawuyekela oliheadeni uma utawuyekela lo mzalwa nembunbulo adlale ngawe utakuwisa naye uwe ufane naye ngoba naye uwile mgadle banyeni bani abathethe nabasibahle bayaphenduka bayakhola bentaliqiniso kwavumbuka lokho tavumbuka letinja leti avumbuka letilima tavumbuka letinyoka tathi wena takubalela emaqala akho asemuva wena usithakwa wena wakhipha siso wena ulala nemana abanenge wena bakubambe emfatini webantu wena bakwenda lo babuyisele into leto to intimidate you bakwende ukuve lokukhola kwakho kuphelelwa ngumoya uphonje njengebhola noma njengebaluni lehlatshwa inyalithi uphonje bakhipha umoya ungavumi ikhishwa ngumoya kwasemuva wena ubheke embili iBhayibheli lithi sikhohlwa ngokonke lokusemuva sitelulela kulokuseta so ungavumi letinja ikuphontshise uma le njaleni ikhongoza itshele ukuthi ufanele kungikhongoza ngoba vele uyinja ufanele kungibalela ukuthi mina ngente naku nanaka ngoba vele lima awumathi uNkulunkulu ufanele wena kungitshela ukuthi mina ngisintshontshi noma ngangeba noma mina ngisidzakwa ufanele kungitshela lo ngoba awathi ukuthi uNkulunkulu uyasinzisa ngoba usilima umtshele lo muntu intimidate umtshele leliqiniso mvete ebaleni lo muntu nokuthi wena ngiyakwathi lokuthi ukukhuluma lokhu ngoba uyinja ukukhuluma lokhu ngoba usilima sisembini la nakakugadla gadla akushilo ibukukholwa lokuthi umuntu idzine makholwa ahlala ngekuvika utathi unqobeni kunqoba kusho ukuthi I became victorious I overpowered my enemy but if your enemy overpowered you then utathi unqobeni akusiko ke kunqoba lokho that's not Christianity Christianity ukuthi ngimnqobile sathane ngisinqobile sitha sami sathane udisguisele wavela ayingelo zekhanya wasebenzisa umfundisi wangintimidator but I refuse to be intimidated ngivele ngamtshela ezikabhoqo ngathi wena mfundisi wena uyinja wena mfundisi wena uyimbisi wena mfundisi wena uyimbulu ungqhamu wena mfundisi wena ungumkhohlisi ungumqambi manga wena mfundisi wena uyingulube wamtshela leliqiniso wamnqoba sathane wena mfundisi wena usilima ngiyathemba kuyevakala lawo magama lawo usukungamethuka umuntu asiyinhlamba but ekumveta lelibutho lakhe lalakulo lalisebentelako libutho la Sathane inkosi inibusise amen.